we collect pit latrine fecal sludge, we make biogas out of it, we sanitize the sludge, we use the sludge for making compost and irrigation water, and we're going to set up a tree nursery what will handle thousands trees a day, and that will benefit because that will make the business case, that will make the closed loop. So we can sell biogas, we can sell the trees, and actually we can install toilets for a better environment.
We are aiming for both the host communities and the refugee community. We probably will give an equal share and participation in the project.
This is one of the most powerful projects which I seem to see if it is implemented in this area, because of the level of degradation. There is a lot of cutting of trees because of these refugees that have settled here.
You know, the population of the refugees is big, and when the population is big in the settlement, it comes with its own diversities. For example, when there are so many in the settlement, they need enough or massive wood for fuel, so you find the environment is depleted.
Community can learn that this source of energy we are going to get is going to help them first. It is going to improve their livelihood, especially in the refugee area here. It is going to reduce conflict because these women used to trek long to go for firewood. In the bush, sometimes they fight with the host communities. Even some are raped in one way or another.